This will be a real morale boost for everybody in Hope County. Those dummies love this place. Drive if you're gonna...
Yeah.
stand a chance. They just tore through us. Brought them here. The locusts.
Hey, rabbit. Thought we took care of you. You just don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn. We're stubborn too.
The shame of it all is that we could have been on the same side. You and us. We really could have done something. I guess it wasn't meant to be.
So let's end this.
You are so dead! I'll head over right away. I owe you.
Again.
Hey, Mickey, you okay?
No!
You?
Nah.
Hey, you ain't dying, are you? I guess I broke my promise.
What?
To Mom. I told her we wouldn't end up like Dad.
We had a lot of fun, though, Ray.
Hey! Hey! Do not die first! You do not get to die first! I'm the oldest! I go first! God damn it! Lou! Supposed to take care of you. I was supposed to take care of you and I didn't, and I'm so fucking sorry I fucked this up, man. I'm fucking sorry. You know, Rabbit, you remind me of our mom. She had hope. She had dreams. She just wanted to fucking make things better, and I should have listened to her. But things just got carried away. Do what you gotta do.
Ethan's gone after his father. You might have time to stop him. If not, well, you've had a good run. Fuck. I can't believe I'm still alive. You could do something about that, or if you just leave, you'll never see me again.
Let's go see if we can find some more trouble. plants are boring but useful.
Ethan's not been in the compound since Joseph returned. He's never been away for so long. Shepard, I'd be careful if I were you. He's not a gracious man.
I was tasked to shut him down for a commission operation. For 6 months I hunted him down with no luck. And then one day, out of the blue, he showed up and told me he loved me. Probably a waste of time with that one.
Yeah.